All right. We found this little guy in our pool. Okay, don't get him wet. He's already been wet, and that's why he can't fly right now. Okay? Be careful. Now we're trying to let him dry off. He can't fly, and we're trying to let him dry off in this frisbee right now. Isn't that cool? Oh, a little bit blurry there. Isn't that neat to see him up close? Now don't get him wet. Don't get him wet. Okay? Yeah, he's kind of freaking out. He's seen better days. And I think he heard
his... Wait, is that a talking thing?
Yeah.
Talking
and... Now, how did you find him? Was he just floating in the pool?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Upside down.
Yeah, you saved him.
But he wasn't there all night. I just found him.
You just saw him, yeah.
He, like, flied over the pool, and then he, like, dropped. And then he, like, stopped flying, and then he, like, dropped.
Yeah, this poor little guy. We're not sure what to do because we put him down and he got stuck on his back and he couldn't fly. And now he's just kind of freaking out. What do you think he eats? Yeah, he's...
Go look it up or go to the pet
Yeah, look it up on... How are we going to look it up? Where should we... What should we search for?
The pet store? Yeah.
I'm not sure if they specialize in insects. Okay. Alrighty. Actually, maybe I'll try to figure out what these little guys eat.
I got the stingray from the bottom of the sea. From the deep end. I got touched the bottom of the deep end.
Cool. That's amazing.
I actually touched it.
Look at how pretty this guy is. Okay. All right, little guy, let's see what you might be hungry for. All right, we're not going to leave you on the frisbee all night. Don't worry. We're going to try to help you out. Nature in our backyard.
Dad, watch me touch the bottom of the pool.
Okay, all right.
Dad, watch.
Okay, all right.
Dad, watch.
I'm watching. Cool. All right, over and out.